Mr. Speaker, this week marks an anniversary that doesn't warrant celebration. 3 years ago, President Obama's takeover of health care was signed into law. This mountain of stacked paper represents the 20,000 pages of new regulations in President Obama's new health care law. Each regulation represents another shackle on America's small businesses, our job creators. But don't take my word for it. Just ask the folks at two of Ohio's home health care employers, Interim Health Care in Bridgeport, that employs 300 hardworking Ohioans, and Comfort Keepers in East Liverpool, that employs another 230. Both companies tell me that President Obama's takeover of health care is causing them to seriously reconsider the ability to expand and hire more employees. In fact, they may not survive. These are just two companies in eastern Ohio. What about the thousands of small businesses across America? President Obama's health care law is a government red tape tower that's raising health care costs, limiting access to health care, and it's hurting job creation at a time when we need real economic growth. And with that, I yield back.